Hello and welcome. As a member of the Elders, a group of global leaders brought together by Nelson Mandela to work on peace, justice and human rights, it gives me great pleasure to address this forum 2019, the sixth global conference on violence against women and children. I am sorry that my schedule does not permit me to be with you all today. Violence against women and girls is one of the most widespread abuses of human rights globally and is a priority for the elders' work. I know this is a particularly concerning issue for many, many women here in South Africa, and I have been closely following the several protests and demonstrations recently by brave activists and survivors. There is no society in the world that is untouched by gender-based violence. It is a substantial issue, and we cannot address it alone or in silos. I believe your conference is an important opportunity for people to come together in a safe space to build evidence, network, and learn from each other. Evidence is a central tool in addressing violence against women and children. We must reflect on both academia and practice in order to understand the root causes of this issue and work to address and to prevent it. Prevention strategies are fundamental, but we must also prioritize the provision of access to justice and support services for survivors of violence. As the first woman Prime Minister of Norway, I know how important it is for women to take up key leadership positions as lawyers, policymakers and practitioners to speed up the process of change. We need intersectoral feminist approaches that put women and girls at the center of our work. Everything we do must be informed by the women and girls that we work with. No one can be left behind in our conversations. Our interventions must be as inclusive as possible, including amplifying the voices of survivors. This conference comes at a unique moment in the struggle against gender-based violence. With the worldwide Me Too movement still at the forefront of the public eye, and indeed at the forefront of the South African political climate. At this critical time, the elders believe it is vital to support women activists who are working on the front lines, ensuring they are receiving the funds and supportive environment to safely do their work. I was one of the leaders who helped to ensure that the Sustainable Development Goals became part of the international agenda. Evidence is central to advancing the SDGs, particularly Goal 5 and 16, so that people in power, such as policymakers and donors, invest in the right areas and solutions. I wish you the best of luck, and I look forward to the outcomes of your discussions. Thank you.